Kagan says certain reactions in four-month-olds foreshadow future shyness or sociability.
So the vocalization reflects that the child's becoming increasingly excited by the moment.
Kagan thinks Robbie, average, not likely to be very outgoing or very shy. But Jordan's reaction to the same stimulus is very different.
See the motor activity of the arms and the legs. So you'll notice as Jordan looks at the mobiles, you see how his legs begin to thrash and flex and his arms begin to move because he is becoming excited to the visual stimulation.
These responses indicate just the opposite of what one might expect. But Kagan and colleagues have found a remarkable consistency.
That he's passed his threshold.
A child like Jordan, who reacts at 4 months with extreme distress, represents the kind of child who later may become very quiet.